like it doesn't have any fun of us fast!
Hi again, boys and girls. Mr. O here with another episode of Walk Me Through. We're going to continue with part 6 of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild for the Wii U, so let's move on. As soon as this load screen finishes loading. Last video, we just talked with the king of Hyrule, deceased king. And now we're actually going to well, I can't think of anything to say, but we now have the means to escape this plateau. But before we do that, there's something very interesting. Ooh, whoa. Yeah. Yeah. Uh-oh. Hey, you guys. Somewhere in this wooded area, there appears to be a... Oh. Well, I take care of that. Oh, it's morning. About ready to be dawn. There's something very interesting I wanted to show you before I... Ooh, arrow. Uh-oh. And my spear's a break. Yeah, it's gonna break. Damn it. Uh-oh. Yeah, you can also hunt animals in this game. Ah! Well, what do you know? I don't think I found that one before. Right. Let's see. Oh, there's an encampment here. Well, might as well deal with these guys. Damn it. They've already been alerted to my presence. Ow! Ow! Yeah, get up! Hear them. But that's not really what I wanted to show you. what they have in this crate. This, yeah. Ooh, more opal.
Pip!
Got it. Well, it's gonna die. Come on, you bastard. Where'd you go? If you come to this area at night, there are a bunch of fireflies. There's also an encampment here. Oh. Well. Let's take care of these bokoblins. Well, that should scare them. Now, let's go see. Ooh, steak. Nice. Let's see what we have in this chest here. I know it's around here somewhere. There's definitely something that needs to be seen here. Not that. But it's somewhere around here. Over here in this clearing. I doubt it, though. Well, as long as I'm here, I might as well loot this encampment. You never know. Maybe it's around this way. Wait, it's over here somewhere, isn't it? I'll give you a hint. It's a rock. It has no vulnerable spots. Yeah, that's right. I'm looking for a rock monster. I think it's called a... Ah, I think I found it. Oh, wait, somewhere in this big pile of rocks here. Uh-oh. Okay. Stone Talus. Uh-oh. So this guy... Uh-oh. to do is aim for that growth on his back. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Right. When it's stunned like that, try climbing on its back.
Fuck, it's a nasty form of a spot!
Breath of the Wild or Shadow of the Colossus. You actually want to use a stronger weapon, though. Ow, shit. Okay. Rinse and repeat. Better heal. Baked apples. Uh-oh. To stun it, there's several ways to stun it. Either take a bomb rune to it, or you can shoot the... just shoot the rune on its back. Stun it. Then climb up and let it have it.
What? It's a damn son of a fuck!
Aw, shit. Yeah. Oh, my sledgehammer broke. I might as well use this then. Hammer. Uh oh. Oh! Ah, get up! Uh-oh. Damn it, I missed my chance. Uh-oh. Alright. Got him. Right. Hurry up and climb on his back and let him have it.
Rock, it's a damn spot on
bestiality. Yeah, I should cut it out with the animal mating jokes. Anyway, let's warp on over to the Great Plateau Tower and cut the video. Sorry for not getting much done in this video, but in part 7, there's lots more to see. In the next video, we're going to get off this plateau. But until then, this has been Walk Me Through. I'm Mr. O, saying peace, and that's a wrap. See you soon.